You know, SpongeBob, there's a lesson to be learned from all of this.
What's that, Patrick?
Is it the suffocating feeling that we're never going to leave this car?
Is it the slow onset of insanity?
Is it super shiny, sparkly sunflower?
A bubble-blowing double baby doesn't belong out here in man's country.
We blew that bubble. Doesn't that make us a bubble-blowing double baby?
Hey, look! Free ice cream!
Oh, boy.
Quick! It's not going to be there for long!
But I have no shoes! I'm losing an inch with every step!
How you doing? Wait a minute. Wait a minute! SpongeBob!
Stop! What are you doing?
Make mine a chocolate!
Got you covered.
Two, please.
You want it? It's yours, my friend, as long as you have enough rubies.
You kids enjoy.
Actually, we're men, lady. But thanks. Okay, Patrick, let's...
Did you get the ice cream?
Sesame seed.
Hey! You may not know it, cowboy, but we got a rule around here about...
He's not gonna be happy when he gets out of there!
You mean if he gets out of there?
If is good.
Ladies and gentlemen, primates of all ages, the wild proudly presents the Yeti!
If he's a king, then where's his crown? I've got the crown, but it's a very nice one. And it's here on my head. Look at it. Have I got it too?
I can't hear you, buddy. Back me up. A wee!
A bumble way.
A bumble? Bumble?
Hear something?
What the? Hey, who's that weird mongoose and the red tusk boar?
Call me Mr. Pig!
Well, this is awkward.
Well, we lost our car again.
Well, never mind the car.
What is happening in there?
Whoa! Jeez, why do I always have to save your...
If I pause it for a second?
Sure, go ahead.
Be right back!
Space Stars will return after these messages.
We're gonna eat those on the food!
Clifford is made possible in part by the makers of Danimals Yogurt, proud to help kickstart your child's growth and development for life.
And now back to more fun in the new Fred and Barney Show.
Okay, I got the jumbo so we can share. Were you just picking your nose?
No, I had an itch on the inside.
Don't worry, buddy, I'm here for you. Everything's gonna be okay. Get her, fight ahead. Go for the jugular, the jugular.
Say that goose isn't coming for me.
It's Nala. Don't you recognize her?
Nala?
This is cool. It's great to see you.
Oh, hey, what's going on?
What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my best friend.
Friend?
But that must be your mistake. How come Simmy is 11? Move out the pride lands in the first place.
Yeah, they've grown up so fast.
Wow. Now I feel it.
Whoa, whoa. Time out. Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you, but she wants to eat him. And everybody's okay with this? Did I miss something?
Wait till everyone finds out you've been here all this time. And that means you're the king.
King?
What is so funny?
Lady, have you got your lion's cross? He's not the king, are you?
No, I'm not the king. Maybe I was gonna be, but that was a long time ago.
Maybe it's because you left the Pride Lands for something you have been planned by.
Well, that's kind of harsh, don't you think?
Your king father's dead. That could be from a kill.
Let me get this straight. You're the king, and you never told us?
Look, I'm still the same guy.
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
It starts. You think you know a guy.
Ripley 2000.
More like Rip-Off 2000!
Why is it 2000 anyway? It's not like it's the future
anymore.
Did
you see my underwear?
What?
It's like you're back from the dead. I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
This is a disaster.
You mean because they finally found each other like two soulmates joined across the years by the bonds of true love?
She's gonna put a stake right through the heart of our Hakuna Matata. Pumbaa, we can't let them feel the love tonight.
Okay, so the how works. Now we gotta figure out the when and the where. Almost everyone in this room has had an encounter with at least one of the six Infinity Stones.
Careful with the Pym Particles. This is all we have.
Why don't we just go back in time and get more?
This movie is already 3 hours long. Do you think we have time for another scene?
What's wrong with our usual time machine?
Let's start with the ether. Thor, what do you know?
We could go to Wakanda before he snapped. I already had my axe in his chest. There's no way he could stop me a second time. Who's with me?
Man, I was gonna like go up his butt and make him explode!
Ugh. Why?
Because it would have been really funny?
Sounds disgusting.
Were either of you two idiots even listening during my presentation?
What presentation?
Ugh. This is what I get for using PowerPoint.
20 minutes later.
Guys, there are 3 Infinity Stones in New York if we pick the right year.
Shut the front door!
To the time cycle!
Azeroth, Metreon, Xynthos!
Alright!
He's pretty good, that.
Fries?
Alright, heard the man. Stroke those keys, Jolly Green.
See you in a minute.
Then let's go back to the future! I mean, the past!